Hello again. Project Winter, the first of hopefully, fingers crossed, two games I can try and get played today. Not all the way through, but just to see what they're like and comment on first impressions and what have you. Is this still loading? Yes. Teamwork and deception. Oh God, this is one of these shitty online with other people thing. Good grief. Let me know what's happening. Let's play. Please play. Complete survivor tasks. Right, the fucking... Oh, what's this? Right, already I hate the control system. Attacking rocks. How do you attack the rock? What? Okay. So I gotta punch rocks. This is fucking shit. Open. Right. So can I go for shit? Oh my God. This is so incredibly dull. Now I've got to head over and get some wood. Okay. Ooh. Right, let's go to the cabin and craft some resources. Craft. I crafted some mechanical craft or something. No idea what I did. Oh, okay. Repair. Oh, look at that. Global event incoming. Like what? Snow. Right, let's cook some berries then. Cooked berries. Om nom nom nom. Repair beacon activated. Okay. Bear. So how can I do that then? Honest to fucking God. Yay. Bunker. Okay. You can only have three of each. All right. Oop, hang on. If I put the wood back, I can get three fuel cans. Pair. Call for rescue from the cabin radio. Okay. Well, I have to admit, this is extremely fucking boring. So what's this about? Oh, do you know what? I don't fucking care. This is shit. can't smash a window. Oh, fucking hell. This is mind-numbing. I'm lost for words. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be giving a shit about. I don't fucking care. This is fucking rubbish. Fuck off.